Do you copy?
General, mind explaining what's going on?
I suppose I'd better. We originally developed this teleportation device with Andross to bring peace to the galaxy. But he grew mad with power and claimed the technology for his own twisted purposes. When we discovered the truth, we decided to teleport Andross to another dimension, and it worked. We could never have done it without your father, Fox. But now Andross is back, and he's brought some new toys with him. He's even gained control of our teleporters. If this continues, the entire Lylat system will be in his clutches. We must do whatever it takes to stop Andross and destroy this technology. We need you, Fox. Will you help us?
Count on it. Andross won't get away with this.
So Venom itself was one huge teleportation device. Surely something here can lead us to Andross. Hurry, Fox! Time is critical! Energy beam? Where is it coming from? The beam is weakened! Keep it up, Fox!
That's as far as you go, Star Fox.
I do hope you like our new toys.
Ah! You're even dumber than your old man!
Do you think Andross has time to waste on vermin like you?
Star Wars. Oh my god.
us.
We're all counting on you.
Trust your instincts. This way, Fox. Don't ever give up, my son. Over here, Fox. If you go any farther, there'll be no turning back. It seems you're determined to see this through. Very well. Follow me, Fox.
Well,
to make it back to your friends, Fox.
Star Fox, we are forever in your debt. There's a place for you in the Cornerian Army, if you want it.
Sorry, General. We like doing things our own way.
The Great Fox is ready to go.
Ready to go!
Star Fox, move out!
This is one steep bill, but it's worth it.